I have identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. The platforms are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell. The login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet movements. Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches.
You're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Thank you.
rather blow up equipment than let us take it. These Cabal don't have a lot of faith in us, do they?
I have no idea why that might be.
I think they're onto us.
They believe you are one of them. What did you ask?
Nothing. I asked them what they're doing on this planet. Did I offend them? Answers to my questions.
Perhaps they are attempting to interface with the friendly ghost, and you, Captain, are in their way.
I'm so sorry. I'll fix this. I can't get them to stop. They're trying to tell me about something called the First Program, with a timestamp that precedes the Golden Age. How is that even relevant?
They say you lack a holistic perspective. They want to help.
I don't want their help. Now I know why Asher's ghost never talks about her encounter with the Vex. They keep telling me to come home. Anyway, this data is too valuable to pass up. There's one more access point at the top.
Guardian down! Guardian down.
Friendly ghost, bad news. The Collective is dispatching a Vex mine to help you terminate the captain.
Tell them to stop. I'm so sorry.
I have no way to do that. But the Vex seem to like you very much.
Thank you.
said one last thing as it died. It's afraid. Afraid of your light. The one thing in this galaxy it can't simulate. Probably old news to Ikora, but I'll ping the Vanguard.
Your query has terminated, Ghost. The Vax Collective hopes it has answered all of your questions. A user within the network named Osiris sends his regards.
Oh, Ikora definitely needs to know about that.